20.
Hello again, and welcome to the last in the present series of whistle tests. We've got something a bit special for you tonight. It's a Rolling Stones spectacular. Not a definitive history, but a selection of film covering various live appearances from 1966 up until a few days before they started their current American tour. We're going to start with a good chunk of what everybody knows was the boss rock and roll TV show of all time, Ready, Steady, Go. The date is the 10th of September, 1966, and your compere, Kathy McGowan.
Now to the fantastic Rolling Stones.
I am waiting, oh yeah, I am waiting, oh yeah, waiting for someone to come out of somewhere. Waiting for someone to come out of somewhere. You can't hold out. You can't hold out. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You can't hold out. You can't hold out. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Waiting for someone to come out of somewhere. Waiting for someone to come out of somewhere.
Under my gun, the girl.
changed her way. It's down to me. Oh yeah, the way she talks when she's spoken to, down to me. The change has come, she's under my thumb. Say
thank you very much. Thank you, everybody that grabbed hold. Hello. Thank you. We'd like to do one called Paint It Black.
I see a red door and I want it painted black.
I'm waiting under my thumb and part of Paint It Black from Ready Steady Go. Those were different times. 13 days after that programme was shown, on September the 23rd, 1966, the Stones played at the Albert Hall. Fortunately, it was filmed by Peter Whitehead for Top of the Pops, and this is part of it. Seen your mother baby standing in the shadows, and maybe remember that the publicity photos for that single featured the Stones dressed up in drag. Very controversial. On July the 3rd, 1969, Brian Jones died, having already left the group to be replaced by Mick Taylor. 2 days later, the Stones played a free concert in Hyde Park, and Mick read a poem from Shelley in Brian's memory. 500,000 people turned up for the event, which was captured on celluloid in a film called Stones in the Park. This is Jumping Jack.
Yeah.
Jumping Jack Flash in Hyde Park. A very few weeks later, they began a big American tour, which culminated in that horrifying night at Altamont Raceway, California, on December the 6th, 1969. Earlier in the tour, they'd played a couple of concerts at Madison Square Gardens, New York, in much happier circumstances, and both events were commemorated in a movie, Gimme Shelter. This is their performance of Honky Tonk Women at the Garden. From New York 1969 to Switzerland 1972, and the Rialto Cinema in Montreux, where the Stones hold up to rehearse for their current American tour. They hadn't played together for 8 months, so we just set the cameras rolling and taped it all. Here it is. The Stones jamming in Montreux. And that's it for tonight and for this series. It's also my last whistle test, at least in this capacity, but the programme will be back in September. It remains only for me to say that I hope you've enjoyed the shows over the past year, and good night. Oh,